Let's see if we can mess with David a little bit.